Hey guys, we are celebrating Earth Day today. This is gonna be an Earth Day video. Happy Earth Day, aka Happy Birthday Animal Kingdom. Woo woot! So today what we're gonna talk about is we are going to reduce, reuse, and recycle. Hashtag Sandy Edition. Miss Sandy, can you explain one of the few things that we're gonna do today?
We are going to do some recycling. We're going to recycle something and we're going to use it as a planter.
Can we recycle this?
Yes.
And what other ways can we use this old soda bottle?
We can recycle it and we can use it as a planter.
What? Yes. Like a plant? Like a plant?
Like we're going to grow something from a seed.
From a seed inside of it?
Yes.
So inside. We're going to cut it?
Yes.
Ooh.
Parents.
Yes. It's very crucial for these next activities that we have what, Miss Sandy?
We have to have at least one parent.
Mm-hmm. And then what else do we need outside?
Sunscreen.
Sunscreen and water. And then our last thing we need to remember is our boundaries outside. So one side to the house, all the way to the other. Miss Sandy, are you ready for today?
I am so ready for this.
Let's go. I love it. I don't care.
Hey guys, we're going to show how you can recycle a soda bottle into a planter. I have several here that we've used water bottles or a soda bottle. And we have to put holes in the bottom for the water to drain out. This is also a laundry container that we're growing some ginger in. We'll see what happens. And so this one has been pre-cut. We cut it, have a parent cut it for you. And we have to drill some holes in the bottom so the water drains out. But then we're just going to get some dirt. And we're gonna fill it with dirt. Something like that. Put a little dirt in there. And then you take your seeds, whichever kind you choose. This is oregano. Very tiny. I'm gonna blow away in the wind. And we're just gonna sprinkle them on top, but then we're just gonna swish it around a little bit and poke them down. Like that. That's it. We're gonna give it some water. You can put more dirt in there, but I think for right now that's okay. And then we're just gonna let it grow. And here we have some beans growing. You can see them coming up through the top. Some beans growing, and when they get bigger, they're going to look like this. And you have to attach them to a metal thingy so they don't blow around in the wind. They have to have something to grow up. And there you go. That's it.
So, Miss Sandy, what are other ways that they can plant at home if they don't have, like, a soda bottle?
If you don't have a soda bottle, that's fine, because we can get, when your parents buy lettuce from the store, all you gotta do is just save the bottom part and set it in water, and it will grow from the top, like that. Also, you can do onions. So what we did was the onions are growing out the top, and we're gonna plant those today, right here in a pot.
Yeah. Miss Sandy, can I see the lettuce?
The lettuce, yes, there are a couple different kinds. Well, I don't really know what kinds they are, but I think they're romaine. And they're growing out the top.
And how did you do this? Left it with water?
I just cut it and put it on the plate with water. That's
what?
It. And this one is celery. This one is celery. Kind of cool. You can see the celery growing right there. Kind of cool, and it's just on this plate. And it looks like we need to add some water. Gonna put a little bit of water.
Miss Sandy, what are we doing now?
Now we're gonna recycle. We are going to throw away our plastic bottle that we didn't use into our recycling bin, which they probably mostly all look like this, but I'm not sure, but it'll say recycled. There you go. You lift the lid and you throw it in. Voila.
Call list next one, a snake run. Because I'm afraid of snakes. And there's a snake behind us and we gotta run.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Life isn't all that grim.
Let me see.
Just keep swimming. What do we do?
We swim.
Right. La, 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 la.
So our last activity that we're gonna do for the day. You're gonna have two balls. So Miss Sandy, you can hold on to the two balls. You can use a water raft. You can use a laundry basket. And your goal is, Miss Sandy, is you're gonna toss that ball super high up, and I'm gonna grab my laundry basket or water floaty raft, whatever you wanna call it, and I'm gonna try and catch it. So Miss Sandy, go ahead and throw that ball up.
Ready?
What?
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Everything'll be okay. See, just keep swimming. Move your tail, and sure enough, we'll find our way.
Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this next video. Have a great rest of your day, and then don't hurry too hard.